Off duty, there were plenty of experts there to give help and instruction. You could take up any activity. With examinations coming up, we needed those odd hours of relaxing. The flight cadets run all these activities themselves, organizing sports clubs, art groups, music.
Your time is up, gentlemen.
Let me have your answer books.
How'd it go, Dave?
Oh, not bad.
Nothing to do now but wait for the results. But plenty to fill the time. Trips to all sorts of RAF stations. Not all our chaps were aircrew types. A few had been studying for administration or equipment jobs, and they were particularly interested in the transport command station. Naturally, a lot of our chaps, like Jim, had their eyes on the Lightnings, the most modern fighter they'd ever seen. Lightnings, but these are what fascinated me, the Vulcan bombers. The moment I saw them, I knew which way I wanted my life to go. Last, the day before the passing out parade, the moment we'd all been waiting for.
Congratulations, Ellis.
Thank you, sir.
Senior Flight Cadet R.J. Howard.
Well done, Howard.
Thank you, sir.
few minutes will be Air Force officers, not cadets any longer. 3 years at Cranwell. And as everyone from the drill sergeant to the commandant kept telling us, you come as boys and you leave as men. On this parade ground, long before us, there have been cadets whose names have become legend. You remember that as you look up at the sky and into the future that Cranwell has given to you.